A donation jar is stolen and funds meant for a little boy with special needs. Channel 4 Action's reporter Andrew Del Greco live in West Mifflin with the very latest. Drew?
Hey, Andrew, police say the burglars broke into seven different businesses up and down this Green Springs Avenue very early Sunday morning. They say the first business broken into was this pizzeria right here where the burglar went in. Police say broke through the front door and then stole a donation jar that was intended for a young boy with autism. Now, five-year-old Caden Wilson's mother was raising money, she says, for the Autism Speaks Walk in June at Heinz Field. Her son has trouble communicating, she tells us, so she was raising money for an iPad that could be a tool to develop his communication. But the burglar broke through the front door into this pizzeria and stole the donation jar that had Jaden's picture on it. Luckily, the jar is emptied out every week, so the amount stolen may not have been too large, but Jaden's mother says still it is disheartening.
You don't steal off a special needs child. I mean, that is horrible. I can care less about the amount that was in the jar. It was just the fact, like, it's just the wrong thing to do.
Now, the video is a little grainy, but just minutes ago, right before this newscast, the owner of this pizzeria just gave us this surveillance video of the suspect, Michael Magwood, stealing the donation jar. You see that right on your screen. Now, the good news is that Mifflin police were able to locate this suspect, and they have arrested him for the alleged crime. So, Jaden's mother says she has no plans to put another donation jar in the pizzeria, she says, since the Autism Speaks Walk is in June, but she says she's just glad that the suspect has been caught. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco with Channel 4 Action News.